Yeah, sure. I think there exists already enough information for that. I think the challenge is how to replicate, to adapt, to translate, to make these kind of guidelines that already exist to reach every citizen, every user in the world.